FlyBase video tutorial, finding genes with similar phenotypes. The phenotype search tab within the quick search tool allows for searching for alleles that have particular phenotypes. The form is divided into two sections, which may be used independently or in combination. The top section allows for searches for alleles, both classical and transgenic, with a particular phenotypic class, such as Bang sensitive or cell adhesion defective. An autocomplete feature will assist you in finding controlled vocabulary or CV terms that have been used during phenotypic curation. For example, you may be interested in alleles that result in defective neurophysiology. Pick neurophysiology defective, as suggested by the autocomplete function. You can refine searches further using the refinement boxes. In case, for example, you're only interested in a phenotype at a particular developmental stage or under particular experimental conditions. In this example, let's narrow our search for defective neurophysiology phenotypes to the third instar larval stage. You're brought to a results page of any alleles that have been curated to have neurophysiological defects at the third instar larval stage. If you were to click on any one of these alleles, you should see the CV term you searched for under the phenotypic class section of the phenotypic data under the allele. This section will also contain any phenotypic statements associated with this allele that have been curated by FlyBase from published literature. CV terms that have been annotated with qualifier terms are represented after a pipe symbol. These restrict the annotation to, for example, a particular developmental stage or experimental condition. Any additional genotypic components necessary for a given phenotype are included in the annotation by the prefix with. You can also see further free text detail related to the CV terms under the Detailed Description tab. The bottom section of the Phenotype Search tab is used to find alleles that show a phenotype in a particular tissue or cell type. The autocomplete feature helps with input of available anatomical CV terms, which can again be refined using the refinement boxes. For example, we could input wing blade anterior compartment to find any alleles with phenotypes in this tissue. You should see these terms under the phenotype manifest in section of the allele report. Once you have a list of alleles with a particular phenotype of interest, there are various ways of further exploring the data. For example, you could export your list of hits to the batch download tool or to Query Builder. Or you can convert your list of alleles into, for example, a corresponding list of genes for further analysis. When searching within either section of the Phenotype Search tab alone, the autocomplete feature will only suggest terms that have been curated in combination with your original search term. However, this feature does not work between the two sections, and so if you search for terms that have not been curated together, you could end up with zero hits. To view the controlled vocabulary terms for the search boxes, click on Vocabularies. For the tissue or cell search box, you can browse the anatomy CV or the cellular component terms from the gene ontology CV. For the phenotypic class box, you can browse the phenotypic class CV. And for developmental stage terms, check out the development CV. You can click on any terms of interest within the CV for more information. Clicking on a CV term will give you the definition of the term, as well as any annotations using the specific term, or any annotations including this term or any of its children terms. Query Builder can be used for more complex phenotypic searches using controlled vocabularies. Choose to build a new query and change the data class to controlled vocabulary CV. You can either pick a term from your CV of choice, such as a phenotypic class or developmental stage or anatomical structure, or simply input a search term. For example, we could want to find any alleles that contain the CV terms neurophysiology defective and neuroanatomy defective and have neuromuscular junction phenotypes at the third instar larval stage. Input neurophysiology and click search terms. Choose the appropriate CV term by clicking on use this term ID. You can add another segment by clicking on the plus sign. Now we can add the neuroanatomy defective CV term. We'll also add an anatomical CV term, neuromuscular junction. You can choose to retrieve only records with this exact term or all CV terms from the subtree. You can check the position of each term in its hierarchy by clicking on it. In this case, we'll go for a more broad search by using the parent term, neuromuscular junction, and retrieve all records with CV terms from the subtree. Finally, we'll add a developmental stage term. In this case, we'll choose the third instar larval stage from the CV tree. You can also change the logical operator, depending on what you're looking for. Once you're happy with your search terms, click Run Query, and you can access a list of alleles or recombinant constructs with these annotated CV terms. For example, the BRAT11 allele contains all our search terms at the third instar larval stage, neuroanatomy defective, neurophysiology defective, and NMJ Bouton. A future video tutorial will be dedicated to the Query Builder tool.